Yo, what is going on, guys? It's your boy about to here back with a brand new video. And today, well, actually, today is Halloween, October 31st, day the ghosts are free to roam. Now, personally, I didn't have a costume ready for Halloween. I'm not sure how bad this sounds in the mic either. I hope it doesn't. So I just grabbed like a mask. I had a wig laying around and a freaking random hat. And here I am for today's video. I don't think this is what I'm going to be, but this is just what I'm going to be for the video. And instead of Call of Duty, since we played that for the past like five videos, we're going to play something else. We're going to play the Rainbow Six Doctor's Curse and have a little bit of Halloween theme to it. I might have to take off the hat though, because I tried putting on the headphones and they don't fit. So let's do it. Get out of here. What's up, G? Now, I haven't played Rainbow in like a couple of like weeks or so because like Call of Duty came out, and this game, I grinded this game for like a good couple months just for the renowned opening pack video, which is hilarious, by the way. So what are you guys gonna be for Halloween? Put that in the comments. What are you today? I see a lot of like cats and bunnies and shit. Yo, I see a lot of Fortnite characters. Yo, now we need something different. I haven't even seen a Paul Blart, bro. Where's the mall cop? All right, let's try it out, boy. That was nice.
Trapped in the castle, surrounded by evil, low on grenades.
That's it? I thought you were gonna tell a story. Let's do it. Go, 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 go. Let's push them. Kill the monsters. Okay, we're gonna kill them. Let's go. All right, we're going, we're going, we're going. All right, yo, yo, yo. I got footsteps. I can check footsteps. Up here? Where you at? Hello? Gotcha, boy. I thought I was blind, bro, because of the mask, but I forgot that you actually have the invisibility. I mean, maybe I was blind for it. I don't know. I'll find out when I edit the video. Like, look at my eyes, bro. I don't even have holes, bro. I got three holes. If you're wondering for my name, this is for when I am a Twitch streamer. I do 10 push-ups on the spot every single Twitch sub. That's like even if I'm in the middle of a Rainbow Six clutch situation, or like top three in Fortnite Victory Royales, or like Call of Duty, you know, just on the spot, bro. That's what makes it like, you know, better, because you can totally just prevent something like that. A lot of people like when you do push-ups for their subs, apparently. Let me out of here! Hey, come on, hey, hey. Later.
Though you fight to stay alive,
wow. This dude actually freaking came and killed me. I was trapped, bruh. Bam. 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 I like the way that the hammer just swings above your head. Where you at, boys? We coming to kill you. Scanning. Got him. He's over there. Go get him. Whoa, they're all in here. Gotcha. If you're going out this Halloween, just make sure y'all are safe. It's dangerous nowadays, really. All right, let's go again. I got an alpha pack, by the way. Let's open up this. Let's see what we got. Hello? Is it gonna be a purple? Because I'm calling purple. It's Halloween. It's gonna be 100% purple. Watch. Yeet. Oh, that was a nipple. So apparently Outlast just posted like a picture, and it's supposed to tease like a brand new game that's coming out. And it might be the Outlast 3 teaser, because I do remember them teasing about an Outlast 3. That would be insane. I will definitely be making a series on that, so just be on the lookout for that. I do not care.
The greatest trick the devil pulled was convincing the world there's only one of him.
I've never heard that quote before, but that sounds insanely true. That sounds creepily true, bro. I believe it's some weird shit, bro. I could talk with someone for hours. This dude just ran through it.
Bravo 6, going dark.
Oh, get back, boy!
Half a minute remains. Five seconds remaining.
Damn it, man! Come on! Personally, I think that's pretty whack that they make the like Michael Myers people faster. Like, that's like, it should be the same speed, bro. Or if anything, like, we're the runners, dude. Like, I don't know. It's, that seems like a little bit backwards. I feel like the runners would be faster. And then once, like, the runner's the last one, then it'd be, like, same speed or something like that. But I don't know. But I had fun playing, so, you know. But I think I'm gonna wrap it up here. I hope you guys did enjoy the video. Be sure to smack a like if you guys did. Subscribe if you guys are new. We're on that road to 11K again because YouTube sub perk totally just dropped my ass. But it's whatever. Thank you all for watching. I love y'all so much. Have a great rest of your day and night. Be super careful. And Bato is out. Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear the